Another way to stop him walking away, sliding away. Take up here. Now there is something that you should know about, but not do too often. That position. You can take a nice piece of meat, piece of batu, which is quite sore. Do one or two, providing your uki doesn't wish to wear a cocktail dress for the next 3 months. We don't do that. But it's not very nice to practice, but say he wasn't wearing a gi that you could take hold of. You can actually just grab the skin quite often. Not on a very slim person, but you'd be horrified, Jack.
No. Heart's going.
Oh, your heart's going. Grab the meat. Squeeze into the meat. I mean, it's just... Some people feel it worse than others. But in any context at all, you know, where you're taking the clothing, you can actually take the meat. You think about it. Except for, you know, unless you're training the skeleton. It's a good thing to know, but not so nice to do. But you get an Aikido forearms from the gripping and the receiving of the wrist techniques and that ability to grip strong. And then you grip some flesh. But don't overdo it. So take the collar, but just put it in your mind. It's nice.
Wow.